Hi, this is Jennifer with CabKing. Today we're going to be going over how to charge or load your canvas pad with the diamond paste. We get a lot of questions looking for information on how to do this, and it's super simple. So what you're going to do is you're going to start off with your diamond paste, and you want to put a drop of paste. This is coming out really quickly. You don't probably need quite this much, but what we'll do is once I get this loaded, I can take this, spread it out. I like to do every 1 to 2 inches, and I'll do a little edge. Basically, so as this is running, it is getting onto your stone and it's spreading out. So you can see, like I said, this was coming out a little bit heavy. I probably could have gone a little bit less, but that's okay. It's not going to hurt anything. Here is another canvas pad that's been used. You can see it kind of stays on there, it wears in. On this one, next time I go, I might add 1 or 2 drops to it just to recharge it. Anytime as you're polishing that you find you feel that it is not doing as well as it used to do, just add a few more drops to it and continue on. So once we're done with this, we're going to go ahead and put it on the right hand side. And I'm going to actually turn the wheels away from me. This is going to be righty tighty. Another question is, sometimes people say, oh, you know, my canvas pad is a little wobbly on the right. As soon as you think it's tight enough, give it another little bit of a turn, make sure it's really snug, and then that will help alleviate a lot of wobbling or issues like that. And that's how easy it is. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.